So guys, welcome back. We'll have a quick look at I'm So Gone by Tab McRae. Pretty easy song. We have this main riff which is just going over here, and I'll just show you guys that in a minute. And also, if you want to strum, you can play some chords which I'll be showing you too. So let's get started with the guitar. It's basically stand tuning without a caper, as you guys can see. Now let's have a quick look at the chord sheet. First chord's A major. It's mute, open, second, 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 open. Then we have an E major, open, second, second, first, open, open. F sharp minor, you bar the whole second fret, fourth fret on E and D. C sharp minor, mute 4, 6, 6, 5, 4. So you bar the whole fourth fret top E string major, your middle finger and fifth fret of B string, your ring and pinky on sixth fret of D and G. Now for the riff which goes in the song, you don't need either of the chords. So you can actually just avoid the chords if you're a beginner. You can just pause the video, look at the chord chart and just practice if you want to get the chords in case you want to strum while singing. But let's talk about the main riff, which just goes throughout the whole song. One main chord progression. It's palm muted, which is having my palm, the soft region. I just put it slightly over the bridge, and this region, I'll get this very nice soft sound. So, for this riff, we have our middle finger on the second fret of the D string, and our index finger on the G string first fret fixed throughout, no matter what's happening, right? So just have these two things fixed. Now see what I'm doing. First chord's A, so I'll simply play open A, D, G, D, repeat A, D, G, D. So the pattern is bass note, D string, G string. Bass note may be on the A string or the A string, doesn't matter. So we have A, D, G, D, A, D, G, D. Then we have E major, it will be now the top E string as a root note or the bass note. So we have E, D, G, D, E, D, G, D. Now you can do a hammer on or you can do a slide with the thumb. I like to do it with the thumb. From the first fret you can do, or you can just do a hammer on from open to second on the E string. It's an F sharp note. So we got E, D, G, D, A, D, G, D, E, D, G, D, E, D, G, D, E, D, G, D, E, D, G, D. Now we'll put our pinky on the fourth fret of the E string. It's a C sharp minor chord. I'll play the pattern A, D, G, D. And I'll play A, D. And then I'll do this. A slide from 2 to 4 on the D string. Then back to 2. And if you put it all together, it sounds like this. Once I strum the chords, just follow the progression. You can go for a down, down, up, up, down. Once for each chord is enough, so we can go up, up, down, then up, down, down, up, up, down, then up, down, down, up, up, down, down, then up, down, down, up, up, down, down, then up. That's the whole song, guys. I hope the video helps you out. Let me know what other song you want to learn from a new album, and make sure you guys subscribe. It means a lot. Working super hard for you guys. That's it. Bye.